but shake what their mamas gave them. It's been featured on Dancing with the Stars, America's Got Talent, kids' animated movies, Netflix series, Just Dance 2022, and even SNL. And now, with over 50 million Spotify streams and 50 million views on YouTube, the international hit can be yours for any occasion for just 301 payments of $9.99.
See you back. Teacher from high school right there. I came out of that closet blazing, damn it, at 15 years old when no one was doing it, okay? I said, I'm gay, damn it, get into it, Texas. And she was my favorite teacher before it was cool to be an ally. She was embracing me and bringing me into the class and telling me it was okay to be myself. We need more teachers like that instead of this damn bullshit that's going on in Florida. What? Anyway, not to get political, I just want to say to each and every one of you that after the shows, I can meet and greets, and people always come to me and say, I'm from Texas, I've seen your journey, I want to do what you're doing, I want to make a name for myself, I'm an artist, I'm an entrepreneur, and I want to let you know that you are the only person in the world who has to believe in you. Nobody else has to get it, nobody has to give you permission, no one has to co-sign you, honey. You need to co-sign yourself, go chase those dreams, because the world has never, yes, the world has never been more ready than it is right now to hear the stories of LGBTQ plus people, okay? So please, please, please go out there. Do not accept no for an answer. A no just means you work harder, you knock on another door. You keep striving, you keep thriving, you keep strutting, you keep taking names, snatching wigs, yes. Snatch the wig, San Antonio. But I am living proof that you can go out there and make things happen on your own. So I hope that this show inspired you. I'm an independent artist. We have no major record label, no brand deals, no sponsorships. We came here and we've been doing this thing on our own. And while we're at it, make some noise for these dancers who learned the entire show in 2 weeks. People also say to me at the meet-and-greet, I want to be one of your dancers. And I said, well, do you really dream? Learn the show in 2 weeks, honey. Because if so, then maybe we can work on it. It's harder than it looks, isn't that right? Dancers are like this.
Love you, James.
I also want to say after the show, if you don't come and meet and greet, after the VIP meet and greet, I'm going to be taking really quick pictures with anybody who has one of those signed posters. So if you don't have a signed poster, run to the merch table and get one really quickly so we can. She said, I got my signed poster right here, bitch. I got it. Okay, get one of those posters and we'll take a picture afterwards. And oh my gosh. I've said all night, so make sure you're listening. Don't forget to let your ex know that he's still